What's up, guys? It's your boy Kazuki back with another video, and today I'm looking ugly AF. Usually in one of my other recent videos, I'm not ugly. But I just woke up, and today we are doing a 3v3. Let's get started. So I know who I'm gonna be first. I'm going with my man. This is 3v3. GF40. No. Frame Stereo. And Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren. Original. And then we have Blusk against Blusk. Yeah? Jeez. Blusk. Here we go. Let's get straight into this. Jeff Horn, Rey Mysterio, and Kylo Ren versus the Grinch, Randy Orton, and Dean Ambrose. Yeah. Wow, I didn't even notice that was a jacket. It's hidden so well. But you're never too young. This takes so much. This takes a while. This is gonna take a while. 6, 9, 10. Let's do this. Let's do this. If you're not done with that, we got 3 words for you. Eat it. Yeah. If you're not done with that, we got 2 words for you. Sucky. Sorry that this is so boring. I'm Wow, a lot of people like seeing me get cut. And don't forget what they took you, but you're too young, yo. Here we go. No one likes my gaming videos. Hey, here we go. Oh, crap. Yeah, this is my team. Here he comes. Here they come. Hey! The High Flyers. That team is called the High Flyers. In my hand, they talk to me. Dean Ambrose! Here we go, Jeff Hardy versus the Grinch. Hold up, I'm sorry, I have to do this again. I have to do this all over. Cause apparently I did this wrong. Cause my name is Miranda Sings. Now, if you could excuse me, then that would be great. And don't forget what they told me. Wait. That is perfect. Don't forget what never too young. Never too young, never too young to die. No one really knows before you. No one really knows you now. Don't forget what they told you. Never too young, never too young, never too young to die. Too young. Here we go. Here we go. Jeff Hardy, Rey Mysterio, and LeBron James versus Jeff Hardy, Rey Mysterio, and Kylo Ren. Sorry that I can't play W2K17. It's because the disc got dirty because of my little freaking brother. He like literally just scratched it up with a knife because he got raged. So this is the only WWE game I got, and I am beast at it. Literally beast at the damn game. I am literally fucking beast. I'm beast. I am beast. Yeah, I'm beast. Okay, which one looks like Rey Mysterio more? The one on the left or the one on the right? Put that in the comments. Left or right? Left or right? Left or right? You have to put it in the comments. Put it in the comments. And who looks more like Jeff Hardy, the one on the left or the one on the right? And who looks more like Kylo Ren, the one on the left or the one on the right? I know that Kylo Ren isn't black. He's racist.
Yeah.
Wait, hold up. Lucha. Aww. Who is this? Hey Jeff. You suck. Hey James, you suck. Hey, Ray, what's up? No, not my Ray Mysterio. Of course, I'm the one with the black and pink.
Well, I'm seeing competitors get lost in the shovel with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence in right now.
Ray! Yeah, Ray, this Ray is a high flyer. Ooh! And I know which one looks more like Ray. Dang! Actually, that was a high flying move. I say so myself. Wait, that was a high flying move. So both of these Rey Mysterios are high flyers. And there's Jeff. Hey Jeff. Oh no!
Looking to be in great
shape. I've taken enough.
It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room.
Dude. Oh yeah, this is the WrestleMania, so. And that would be great to have Rey Mysterio and Jeff Hardy to come back. Oh.
There's the switch. Good lord, that wasn't even close.
Stand up.
What it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, they're both actually one smaller, but they're both wearing the same clothes.
He wants to win here tonight.
But I exactly know who looks more like Jeff Hardy.
There's the clothesline.
And it's the one I'm using. You have to put it in the comments, I swear. Okay, let's go, Jeff.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're gonna win this
thing. That was amazing.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's done.
He is done, actually. We want Ray. Ooh. Nice one, Jeff.
He's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Here comes. Watch this. Watch what's about to happen.
Like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, dang. Oh, come on.
Look at this. Oh,
I can't believe it. I've seen enough.
Damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
I can't see anything.
Second time now. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Thank you. Say it.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to
you
tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31. Here we go. Back inside the ring. What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
What? No. That was...
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Calm down. Like, dang, it was just a suplex. Dang! Calm yourself!
That was awesome. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. He makes the tag!
Yep, these are the high flyers.
Somebody warm up the MRI machine. Sure,
I love them. Because they are the true high flyers. I'm out. Rope break.
Chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses. I hope we don't see that here. They started to make a statement.
Oh, my character is so dumb. Okay, watch. Watch this. Does he seriously have Nikes on? Oh my god, he has Nikes on. Oh my god. The DDT didn't work. The DDT definitely didn't connect. Oof. Oof. I'm really want to see what Kylo Ren's signature is. Not today. That. Come on. Little. That was nice.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Getting some air here. I need some too after sitting next to you.
Oh, so the signature has to be on the ground. Are you? Today, what right?
Today, too fast.
And he wants Ray. Dang.
Here's the cover.
Get off me. Dude, I really do not want to fight right with Kylo Ren. What the? He's the Diablo.
This is where superstars become immortal.
Whoa! That was amazing! Come on! Come out here, bro! You! That was so crazy!
Yeah, don't forget to check us out on Twitter! It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael
Cole. Bruh, get off!
Answer it, and into the cover.
I really do not want to fight Rey with Kylo Ren. So, get off me. And I'm tagging you now. Damn! You're wondering, what is this? Oh, he better not have a sunset flip powerbomb. That was not enough. 3
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
Get off me! Please!
The tag.
18 minutes.
Too fast.
I had it though. Where are you grabbing?
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime and leave you some change.
I can't believe he reversed it though. Dang.
He's really taking over this match now. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Give me that, Roy. Give me that.
Did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's
seen it all. Here he comes.
What are you doing, Kyler?
No, wait, nice reverse. Destruction by James Cole. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
I did that me.
And there's the count.
Get off me! Bruh! Bruh, who are you? No! Stop, don't touch me. Pin.
Body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt. The shoulders are down. Two. And the ref starts to count. When this guy's on,
stand up, watch this. I like to call this the Diablo. Oh, Jeff.
He makes the tag.
I need Jeff in here. I'm Jeff.
Come on, Rip.
I only have one. You gotta try harder than
check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
Another six. One. Nine.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. And into the cover. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Yeah, do the shimmy.
And there's the count.
Boy, I wanted to sit down.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Coming back from that. Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable. Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And he goes for it a second time.
Let's go, Ray. Let's go. We want Jeff.
He desperately needs to make a tag.
We want Jeff.
No, not again.
Let's go, Jeff. Nice one.
Executed perfectly. He's setting up.
He's gonna hit the twist of fate.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That wasn't the twist of fate. What are you trying to do? The twist of what? Because that definitely wasn't the twist of fate.
Extra slow getting back to
the space. But I do got something in my hands. You know what that's called?
He's out. This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match with the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Oh, James. Ooh! I desperately cannot. Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Oh, no. I have no idea what that was. Special moves. LeBron James. Small driver. The DDT. Okay.
Now what destruction by James, Cole.
You.
Not today, too fast.
Yo, these part of the Illuminati. I swear.
Dominant as this guy. Here we go. This could be it.
Hold up. Sorry. The alley-oop face buster.
Get off me!
Get him up! Get out of the ring right now.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. Shoulders down, this could be it. Count, ref, count! Nice dodge there.
I'm done.
What? Wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, he's got the shoulders out. Oh, this could be it.
Get him. Oh, wait, what? Oh, what am I doing?
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Makes the cover.
Are you kicked out?
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Sunset flip powerbomb. Brutal.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your
here
last meal?
Here we go. Yeah. I'm about to win.
He's going
to
be able to go. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
What a finishing move.
Here's the cover. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. High five.